found a bedtime story.
Of all delectable islands, Neverland is the snuggest. It's not large and sprawling, you know, with boring distances between one adventure and the next. It's nicely crammed. When you play at it by day, with the table and chairs, it's not a bit frightening. But in the 2 minutes before you go to sleep, it is real.
J.K. Rowling, the creator of Harry Potter. Children.